YouTube channel. I'm gonna set up a tarp. It's a kind of weird signal tarpaulin, but tarpaulin lightweight. I don't know. It's actually pretty heavy, but also heavy duty. So it's kind of a multi-purpose deal. But I'm gonna set it up. Hopefully within the limits of this battery on this camera. If not, I'll just finish up by plugging it in. Here I go. Need some stakes, need some 550 cord, and I got a couple trekking poles that I'm going to use, and I'm just going to set it up the way I normally would. I haven't done this in a while, so might be a little sloppy. Here's the line kit stakes here. This is a center pole, so you can hook the two poles together. I'll show you that in another video. cut out somewhere. I'm just gonna go from where I was and maybe do a little close up of the knots I tied, I guess. So just the overhand knot on the bite. Just kind of a reflector type deal slash sunshade. I didn't really set it up and block the sun since it's over there, but you get the idea. Now to make it ready to sleep in, get two more pieces from the line kit. More stakes. So stakes total right now is 1, 2, 3, 4 on the corners of the floor. 1, 2, so 6, 7, 8, and you can get this configuration up. There's a lot of eyelets on this tarp. I'm not sure how many, but if someone needs a detail, I can do that later. But you get this thing going, ready for sleep. Instead of staking it out and leaving it open, I'm just going to stake it into the ground. And then what I'm going to do is give it a little ventilation, just an overhand knot. So I tied it off to the deck, but so what we got, tautline hitch, just a adjustable knot, overhand knot, one tarp, two trekking poles or natural poles. This actually works a lot better with a center line, but this is just kind of an example of a flat ground. Other than tying that little ventilation thing up to the deck, you could just prop that up with a stick if you're on totally flat ground. But the, let's see, 6, 7, 8 stakes, 1 tarp, 2 poles, 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces of a 550 cord or any kind of cordage. You could use a ridge pole. That also works excellent for this setup, but I'm 6'6".